Cortez, come here. Back in New York City with New York's own class act, Kid and Play. What's up?
Stop. I got one question, man.
What?
Whose idea was that?
Ooh, let's go.
This'll be good.
We've been wanting to document some of this crazy stuff we do.
This is my mountain bike. This isn't a normal bike, but this thing will take all the abuse you can hand it.
We each have our own style. Airball is my image. I don't think it was from the shower drink.
I'm pretty serious about my job of being the mountain biker.
I raise pigs.
I raise havoc.
I'm married with children.
I'm single with toys.
I'm with you, wild one.
Wild one.
Wild one.
Wild
one. Get to ride all over the world, get to taste different kinds of dirt. Every time I'd intake, I'd get so much dirt in my mouth. It's like I'm in a drain. I just left from the bathtub. I'm going to end up at the sea somewhere, you know, and everything's coming by you like this, and you just have to go with where the terrain takes you.
There's always something coming at you. There's always something to try to get around. And in order to improve, you have to push the limits.
The main thing is riding with half your tire off the edge, but not going over it.
You need 100% concentration to push your body to its maximum the whole time.
Sometimes when we're following each other and something throws you off, you just end up in a pile at the bottom. Go, I think that was a little too much. You get sketchy and taco your wheel. A ringer? That's what happens when you crash and then you stand up and you think you're in France.
I don't think we'd just go 60 miles an hour into a blind turn.
Speak for yourself.
Water solo thrill.
You just feel the energy of the wave and the power of the ocean pushing you along, going twice as fast as any other vehicle of the same nature.
It's fast. You get more waves skimboarding than you can in surfing.
Yeah, on a skimboard, there's no skag because skags slow down the board.
It's an excellent spectator sport because it's taking place right there close to shore. It's just a small breed that are willing to risk their body, life and limb, to get in a shore break barrel breaking in 6 inches of water.
City Park, Northern California, Peter Croft is a free climber. He climbs rocks, he climbs mountains with no nets, no ropes, no gear.
Just hands and feet and obviously no falls.
But check him out, he's out of control. I gotta practice my 1-2. I feel like Dorothy Hamill.
Earth solo thrill.
Lakebeds, riverbeds, you get 60 to 90 miles an hour. And you know the French are always trying to be hip. They're almost as hip to this as they are to Jerry Lewis.
Kid and Play, Dan and AJ.
Here it comes, right at you. Here it goes.
Earth group thrill.
The sport is land yachting. The driver is a pilot. The vehicle itself is a land sailor.
Thank you.
to you by Reebok, who reminds you that life is short. Play hard.
I want it all. A decathlete is someone that thinks he can do anything. I want it all. He's multi-talented. He can run fast, jump high, throw far, I want it all. And know everything about the sport they're in. And I want it all.
But they can't play like this. Some of them try to blame, but they can't play like this. Some of them try to blame, but they can't play like this. Some of them try to blame, but they can't. Ah, there it is, MTV Sports.
Under construction, go-go skiing, track meet, men and machines, vert skate. Soon on MTV Sports.
We're back, Dan Cortez, Kid, and AJ in the place to be, Central Park, New York City. Sheep metal right over there. Everybody's grazing, sunbathing.
Cold grazing.
Right now, what are we doing? A little heliboarding, right? These boys are doing some snowboarding.
There goes the neighborhood.
You gotta check it out. They're coming right at you.
Water. Solo. Thrill.
Hi, this is Craig Kelly. How you doing? I'm Steve Graham.
There goes the neighborhood!
We're currently in production for a new snowboard movie called Riders on the Storm. And the reason it's called Riders on the Storm is that there's been a big problem with El Nino. That's warm ocean currents. Places where it used to snow, it causes it to rain. We're on our way up to a place called Mike Wigley's Heliski. It's far north in British...
MTV Sports, whoa, with Matt LeBlanc, you know him better from Vinny and Bobby, watch out. Woo. You know, Matt, I thought you were French. I found out you're Italian. They said we're going to Paris. I think it's in France. We're here in Paris Valley, California. This is all you, man. What are you doing with this thing?
I'm going to jump out.
Oh, look at all the dead bugs. Ooh. Were you jumping out of this thing? Hold up.
Jumping out.
Yeah, right. Okay.
Accelerated free fall, Dan.
What speeds?
Looking at probably 120 miles an hour.
Hey, man, talking about speed, I want to talk about these motorcycle guys, the Grand Prix motorcycles.
All right.
Charlotte Speedway in North Carolina, they get up as high as, 170?
I can get 170 on my Suzuki.
Do you? Do you get the knee action? Do you hit this? Check them out. We're going to check this plane out. Got to do something about that back molar.
Earth solo record setting.
Point Break fame. Jim, you know, you've done it with Swayze. Now you got this pupil right here. What is he going to be doing? Tell us what he's doing today.
At the appropriate training here, we're going to take Matt to about 14,000 feet above the field.
14,000?
Yeah. Exit a half perfectly good airplane.
Oh, man. No brakes.
About 120 mile an hour, talking about some real speed for about 50 seconds. You pull the ripcord. All I got to say is, man, Swayze, stand by. This guy's got it. I think he's going to be an ace.
Is it true?
I hope so. It's true.
It
couldn't be more true.
It's start time!
How you feeling?
I'm feeling a little nervous, a little jittery, but, you know, Jim has instilled confidence in me.
He'll be catching the airtime. He'll be catching plenty of airtime. Some other guys that are catching airtime, these vert ramp skateboarders.
Sky is the limit, and you know that you keep on, just keep on pressing on.
Shooting a lip, they're doing it all. You got to check them out. We're going to get him up way up there. You're going to be like this. You're going to be like that high. I feel like we're in math. Can you see this? It's kind of windy right down here now, you know?
I can almost get the sensation.
Oh! Yeah, okay.
There it goes.
But you know, you shouldn't jump. You should perform with me tonight. I'm not jumping. I'm performing over here at the little grill at 6.
Oh, I want to jump.
Ace Mackay Smith. Does it ring a bell?
Ace Mackay Smith. Big Spinal Tap fan.
She's having. She's an extreme skier in Kumayar, Italy.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Do you think I look like Florence Henderson in this? I thought Elvis earlier, but I kind of feel like Florence Henderson. Like mid-70s Brady. You know, it's kind of tight here, kind of belt buckle.
Could be.
Earth Solo Endurance.
Hey.
fucking it to be.
I've been a ski bum for, I mean, seriously, for 5 years.
In the landing area.
I'm on my way.
Are you gonna try and come right here to us?
I'm gonna land right here.
Yo, man.
It's like raining. It's raining parachutes. Or what exactly is the technical term?
It's raining men.
Hey, that looks like a girl right there. Beautiful. Here he comes down strong. He's in black. It's Batman. Look at this. You got like 6 people coming down here. This is where you're gonna be landing. The smoke is gonna be coming down like that. It's gonna be great. It's like. Anyway, we're still in Paris. Let's go now to Modesto, California, where I chilled up there with Dan and Dave. Who's the world's greatest athlete? MTV's gonna let you know who the world's greatest athlete is. You gotta get that off today. Okay. Oh, perfect.
Earth solo record setting. Who thinks he's the world's greatest athlete? Dan, Dave, or Dan? Dan won the Decathlon World Championship. Dave won the Decathlon Championship at the Goodwill Games. Dan wonders if he'll ever win anything. To be settled.
Person who is a decathlete is someone from gym. It's for the final walk. You know, this is the same instructions you get Patrick Swayze. Same thing, Patton speech, he's got it down. Listen.
Pull that ripcord right back out to an arch.
I'm kind of nervous, I'm not even jumping.
Yeah, I'm out there, pull the ripcord.
I'm looking cool. The suit is all that, definitely. Are you guys ready?
Piece of cake. Piece of cake. I'm cool, man.
Hey, you are.
You're calm, too.
Pretty rock solid, man.
He's ready to go.
Pretty
rock
solid.
I got two like that. Look at that.
That was extreme. This is extreme.
MTV Extreme is brought to you by Reebok. We remind you that life is short. Play hard.
People only like to see what fits into society.
When I get on that plane. See you on the ground,
God,
man.
Godspeed.
Wear a helmet, laddie.
Dun. I thought planes went a little bit faster than that to take off, but you don't realize this stuff until you're actually here and this close.
Under construction. Flying saucers. Cliff dive. Rawhide. Bungee. Slap shot.
Be careful now, Dan, because hockey pucks like lacrosse balls often leave the blanks.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm behind this.
Soon on MTV Sports.
Matt, come in. This is Dan on ground control. Matt, come in.
Dan, are you there? Can you read me?
Matt, I do not read. Come back. I do not read.
If it doesn't open by 6, I'm pulling that red grip.
Matt, how high are you right now, buddy? You know, naturally speaking.
Dan, we're coming up on 11,000 feet, shortly away from the jump.
You're faint. You're faint.
I'm a little nervous. Just a little nervous.
Yeah, just go ahead with your business because we're going to do a little body surfing segment down here, okay?
Come again?
Anyway, let's go to Newport Beach, the Wedge. These guys are doing a little body surfing. That's precautions right now.
Only for the hardcore.
How's this helmet look?
Strictly for the headstrong.
God, I'm losing circulation.
Are you ready?
Are we still rolling?
5, 4, 3.
Okay, ready.
You know the rest.
Yeah, jump. Approximately 4 minutes away from being on the ground. There he is. The shit has just been deployed. It's times like these that the cameras were meant for. Oh man, he's coming down picture perfect, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah! You can see him up there in the bright red suit.
Stand up, man.
Yeah!
Let's go. Yeah. High five, dude.
You got the hat back on? Yeah! It's like you never left the ground. It's like you never left.
What a rush when you jump out of the plane. It's like you go like a friggin' bullet straight down.
You want to see this
yeah.
where?
Yeah, leave it on.
On MTV Sports.
Yes.
All right. How about that one first step out? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Serious jumping.
All right.
Come on, what else, man? What else? Finger jet, a perfect.